Yo.
Yo.
I've been Desire, and I think I finished Desire, and then I did one yellow contract, and I have to do the Abyss, and then the world boss I gotta do is tomorrow at like 1 o'clock my time, I think, 12 or 1. Can't do it today, but the one I did need help, this whole person, like this whole group, like invited me, and then they killed it. So I got the points for it, but yeah, getting a little bit stronger than I was. This build that you kind of made me was definitely working a lot better.
Nice.
Keeping up with people and healing myself, and every once in a while there'll be a healer, but yeah. I was in the same group with our main one.
Yep.
Yeah, they kept me in the group for like ever. We're just running around
Nice.
murdering everything.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. But yeah, I'm pretty much done in here. What are you about to do?
That is the question. Debating if I'm leveling the younger one,
Oh
or
yeah.
well, I think today's what, Tuesday, so it's probably the weekly shit, so maybe check on the bigger one. It's those weekly contracts from the guild guy should be viable now. If Tuesday is the reset day.
Tuesday. All right. I'm getting a
You don't.
bunch of stuff in here though. Grinding in with Desire and getting some good armor.
Moist.
I sold a couple hundred already, but nothing like super good. There's nothing been above like 80.
Still some new just sold out for a weekly, so I'm not sure when exactly the weekly reset is. It's still saying it's going so well. That's fine. Still pick up my little foodstuffs that did. Grab my fishing bait. So you can get to 50 of those per day. I am ready to fish up some more. I've had the big for it.
I was looking at once human today, and like the way they explained it is gonna be a lot to do with getting hot and cold, and you have to build furnaces and stuff, so I don't know. On top of everything else, the cool new thing is that you have to figure out, you know, how to stay hot or cold now. Which I guess won't be too bad, but it just doesn't seem like anything new. It just seems like maybe another gun or two, and then it gets cold. kinda weird though, like, that boss only gave me a rare parchment. The other guys that are normal, they give you like purple parchments and stuff.
Tends to be a slight problem.
Alright. Yeah, the little guy gives me purple parts, but the big guy didn't get them. I've been getting a lot of shoes and stuff, though.
Okay.
Not a lot of weapons. Yeah, it might be hard to fight these dudes, but it won't be easy to defend them. The shadow is my favorite, though.
Yeah, send me an invite. I'll figure out where you're at. Work my way over there.
I'm not the guild leader. Hang on 1 second. I'm gonna pull out of here. Let me kill one more guy and then I'm gonna pull out.
Nah, if you already got a group, you're fine. I just thought you were over there solo, so you're good.
I was done with this area anyway.
Oh. I was saying, because if you're already with a group, then yeah, you can stay with them, and I'll just get on my lower guy and get some leveling.
Yeah, but it's not doing me any more good. Running in here. Don't use the call my face.
Gotcha.
Oh, now I get a crossbow. I get a purple crossbow now.
Of course.
That's pretty nice. Okay, right here.
Yeah, I get like a 67.
There we go.
Out of 60 contracts available, so I need to start knocking those damn things out because they've just been maxed out for a while. I haven't been doing them. So
right.
I think this town is the high level ones.
Stronghold or Stoneguard?
Kanina Village, all the way on the north end. I'm just about to check the their list of contracts and see what they got going on here. If it seems to be high level ones or not.
Okay, I'm there. Yeah, this group is cool, but it's like, you have to follow them, even if you have something you need to do, you gotta miss
yes,
out.
Yes, indeed,
you know?
This is the Sundry Store.
There's like no communication. But I got a lot of stuff, I'm happy. V. Click out. There you go. Alright. That's better.
Yeah. So I got 5 level 50 contracts. Now to figure out where they're at.
I've got these,
fast, farther. So
yeah. Unassigned ones.
Very southwest from where I'm at. Yeah, so unassigned are from the the ones that'll be in your inventory. So you click on it to accept or refresh them so that you do pick which one it'll be. It's more than likely you clicked on one, and instead of accepting it, you just closed the window, so it just kind of put it in limbo.
All right. Let's see. Whirling now. Let's try those 11th floor. I've done that. Back to the 11th floor. 20th floor, 11th floor, 13th floor. Come on. There's 10th floor.
Yeah, that's the list of them that I'm still waiting on. The weekly refresh, so I can get some more of those ones.
Yeah. You're good at that shit.
Yeah.
Oops. Unassigned contract. One won't let me,
But hell, if I actually knock out all 67 of these damn contracts and pick all level 50 ones, then it's anywhere from 30 to 40,000 weapon mastery XP each.
That's crazy. How do you get rid of a contract?
Let me see. Alright, the little, the scroll-looking icon next to where it's at on your screen. You click that, and it should pop up Abandon or Party Share. And you just abandon. You'll clear, close it out.
Mine doesn't do that. That's weird.
That's right, you do the action mode. Hit V to bring up your cursor so you can just click on that little scroll icon. Well, actually, let me share my screen. That way you see exactly what I'm talking about. So you can see if it is the same as what you're looking at.
Whoa.
All right.
Here you go. Whoa.
As long as it's one of them. Contract or content details. And it brings this up.
Yep. What? It doesn't do it on mine? Let me see real quick.
Now, is it one that you still haven't accepted yet? So it's not actually...
Yeah, but you can only put it to something that I don't want to do.
Right, but until you accept it and actually start it, you can't abandon it.
I gotcha.
And those ones... from the whatever that merchant was, it's only four floors of that place.
Well, so, I guess I won't abandon it, but it's taking up space in there.
Well, your other option on that is, because contract scrolls, you can only have up to five of them, so the ones that will actually be in your inventory, you can activate up to five. So if you've got a couple that you're just going to leave in there, it'll just leave three others that you can activate at a time without abandoning those other two. Now, if you're just talking about it on a space on your screen, then go to N, bring up your contract stuff, and just hit the little star on the far right, and it'll clear it off of your screen, but it'll still be in your list. It has a little favorite star to clear them off your screen.
Let's see if I can get this.
But they're still there and active.
Does it go lower than 10?
What? The tower?
The contracts?
Yeah, no, more than likely the contract ones, because those are only accessed after you hit 50 from, I think it's level either 10 or 11 that you can't even get to until you hit 50. So those scroll or those contracts are only going to be from the level 50 ones, which is 11 up. But if you manage to figure out which floor, like if you get 13s, actually no, not 13. That was kind of an irritating one.
I got 10, 11, 12.
All right. So if you can refresh any of them that are not 11 to do 11 to where you can do multiples on the same floor,
Multiple
then that'd
11s.
be nice. Because 11 is just the maze one. So you beat the guy, he puts up the little ring around the place, and you just work your way out to the side and come back in and fuck him up and just rinse and repeat. So outside of it just taking a little time, that one's not too difficult to do.
It's not going back to 11.
Because 12, that's that damn scorpion one. Ten, you were saying you were having a hell of a time on that when you first got going on there. So that guy's kind of an irritating asshole. But
Well, as
11 is
low as I
good.
can get it.
Yeah.
Take it. Well, I'll try it. If I can't beat these guys again, I'll just kill that.
Right.
Yeah. Sanctum's Desire. Oh, final reward. My bad. Illusion. Let's even do that.
I'm gonna
Cool.
start clearing this stack of five and come on back for some more.
All right. Let's see if I can Shadowmancer's Holy Ground. Gotta do that first, I guess. Oh yeah, that's in there. The Shadow Master, I think. He was Oh, this is in Shadow Crypt. I have to go to Shadow Crypt. Just gonna pin that there. See if I can't knock out these two. So I've got a purple crossbow and I got another purple staff of resistance. I was gonna see if I switch staffs, it'll put this staff into that staff. Or if it would. Wonder, but I'll try that later. This staff into this staff, and then this staff into that.
Yeah, level morons fucking sit there, start a little world objective thing, and then take off before it actually does anything. I'm like, so now I gotta wait for it to finish and see whether or not I get credit because I didn't activate it, but I'm still sitting here fighting the fuckers. They're probably not getting their shit because they didn't stick around for them, so haha. Okay.
Now I gotta kill 11.
Not disturb
no problem, Harvey. One second, be right back.
Cool.